Devils are trying for a win and a character win against a team that we've been saying tonight is very good, equipped to make a cup run, but also one that's very motivated right now, Kenny, because the Blues are not out of the woods in the Western Conference race. They're in a good spot, the first wild card, a 7-point cushion from the teams in the West that are below the playoff line. This is what Ryan O'Reilly said this morning. We've got to start winning games and get into the comfort zone. They're not there yet.
No, it's been quite a race, or going to be quite a race, in my opinion, the rest of the way in the Western Conference, which we thought maybe would be a tighter race in the East, and not so much, as the Pacific's the much-improved division, but and St. Louis in such a tough division.
Parayko over the Devils' line, gives here to Perron. David Perron for the big defenseman Parayko behind the net, has it jarred off his stick. And the puck settled here by the man who tied it, Sharangovich, to play it across.